गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ कल्याणी जादव फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल एंड आई एम टीचिंग इन क्लास ऑफ जूनियर के जी. चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव स्टडी नंबर टिल 1 to 20 एंड नंबर्स फ्रॉम 11 to 20 फॉर्म्स इन सच मैनर्स लाइक टेक अ एग्जाम्पल 11. यू हैव टू टेक 10 स्टिक एंड टेक 1 स्टिक on the other hand. Now 10 stick we name it as 10s, and the stick less than 10 written in single digit name it has 1. So this is a 10 stick names 10s, and this is a 1 stick names 1s. So here count and draw sticks according to the number given, one has been done for you. So number is given here, and your sticks is given, and here one example is given, and after that you will draw the sticks. So first 11 number is given. So here 10 sticks is given in one hand, one side, plus 1. 1 means 1 and 1. So plus 1 means 1 stick here given. So 10 plus 1, 11. 11 after which number comes? 12. So 1 to 12. So 1 means 10 sticks and plus 2. So what you have to do? You have to 2 stick you have to draw. So 10 plus 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1 means 10 sticks plus 3 means here you have to draw 3 sticks. 13 after which number comes? 14. So 1, 4, 14. 1 means again you have to count the 10 sticks, and plus 4 means you have to here 1, 2, 3 and 4 stick you have to draw. Means 10 plus 4, 14. 15. 14 after which number comes? 15. So 1 means 10 and plus 5 means you have to draw 5 sticks here. So 10 plus 5, 15. Like this, count and draw stick according to the number given. Now 15 after which number comes? 16. So here 1 means 10. Sticks is given plus 6 means you have to draw 6 sticks. So 10 plus 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1 means 10 and 7 means you have to draw 7 stick. So 1 plus 10 plus 7, 17. 7 after which number comes? 18. 1 means again you have to count 10 sticks. And plus 8 means you have to draw your 8 sticks. So 10 plus 8, 18. Now 19. Here again 10 sticks is given. So you have to count 10 sticks plus 9. So your 9 number is given. So you have to draw 9 sticks. So 10 plus 9, 19. And 20. 20 means your 2 means 2 times 10 sticks means 20 means first 10 and again 10. So 10 stick plus 10 stick is equal to 20, and here 0 means nothing. So this is a 20. Like this you will do all the practice nicely.